okay. People are concerned about having a woman in charge of the paper.
Thank you, Arthur, for your frankness.
We have 7,000 pages detailing how the White House has been lying about the Vietnam War.
I'm talking about exposing years of government secrets.
Covert ops, rigged elections.
You just lied to us all.
If we don't publish, the country will lose.
You can't do this.
I'm not asking your permission.
The Post. A Guerra Secreta. Alugue na sua operadora.